There are 9 glaciers in the United States, none east of the Mississippi, until now.
So as I've been telling everybody, we built a glacier.
Jeff Provenzano and the Maryland Stadium Authority have the daunting task of removing Baltimore's leftover snow from the blizzard of 2016.
Now, it may not look like there's much snow here now. It's only about 4 feet high, and it's really just debris and dirty ice. But when the city first put the snow here, it was about 3 to 4 stories high, which is higher than this bridge we're standing on.
The snow had to go somewhere, so the city decided to dump it in Lot H, a popular tailgating lot at Camden Yards. Now, the challenge for Provenzano and his crew, to have the lot ready for the Orioles opening day on April 4th.
We're gonna watch it for about 3 weeks, and if it's not where we want it to be, then we're gonna come in and manually have to start moving some more, but the lots will be ready for opening day.
It's a putrid-looking mix of ice and trash now, but it started out as more than 60 tons of snow, equivalent to at least 120,000 pounds. The Stadium Authority even built a makeshift snow melter to speed up the removal process. Even as I walked through the parking lot with Provenzano, we were discovering new damage and debris.
Things are starting to creep out. Lots of lawn chairs, you know, people put their lawn chairs to save their parking space.
The hope, well, the Stadium Authority's working plan, is to let Mother Nature run its course. And they still have to figure out what's been damaged by the machinery, snow, and ice, and get it fixed before the fans fill Camden Yards in April. In Baltimore, Josh Rogers, CNS-TV.